my name is Eggsanta. My head is essentially an egg. Feel free to address me only as Egg. That is what my best friend Map the Reinmoose calls me. Right now, Map is on a mission. I'm waiting for him. You see, he and I have been trying to steal Christmas now for about, well, 2 years. You know, steal it from Santa Claus. I stole that autograph picture from a little boy. Please don't think of me as a bad person, little boy. I'm only doing what's necessary.
When you leave, I'm calling the police.
Now that I think about it, that last part probably wasn't necessary. Anywho, back to me and Mop's plan of stealing Christmas. Ahem. We want the joy and the power of controlling Christmas, making all those people so happy. Our current plan is to have Mop infiltrate the reindeer's hangout. You see, they're having a party, and Mop has invited himself. He plans to get them so drunk that they end up killing themselves. I know it sounds absurd, but I have faith that it will work. It's cold in here. Roughly 40 degrees, I'd say. Yeah. I wonder when Mop will get here. Standing hurts my legs. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
So, did the plan work?
Heck yeah, it did.
Really? It did?
Yep. I got those reindeer so drunk that I set Santa's sleigh right on fire. And then I jumped into it. Boom. Flaming reindeer corpses. Pretty awesome. And which also means no more Santa delivering presents this year.
Which means...
we get to deliver them.
Great! Did you steal all the presents?
What I could carry. Oh, and I stole these awesome skids.
Great! And did you start the car?
Oh, well, no, I didn't.
What? No? It's gonna be freezing in that thing.
Well, I can just do it now, and we could wait about 20 minutes.
But I'm ready to go now!
Well, I guess you need to weigh out your options here. Do you want to wait, or do you want to freeze?
Just start the car. But I have no idea what we're gonna do for the next 20 minutes! This game really sucks!
I know it does. Why did you even buy it?
It looked cool!
No, it did not. Who wants to play a guy who is fighting himself? That is just stupid.
Yeah, I guess it is pretty dumb.
What kind of idiot comes up with this? I mean, honestly.
I don't know, but I'm about to win!
Hey, I was not ready. That was not fair.
Get over it!
Fine, but we have rematch. This game is stupid!
Did you start the car?
So, are we all ready to go?
Where are we even going?
What? You're the leader, don't you know?
No!
Well, if it were up to me, I'd say we hit Transylvania first. Deliver a few gifts, bang a few hotties, and defeat Count Dracula.
What? Our job is to deliver Christmas presents, not defeat vampires!
Oh, come on. How awesome would we be if we not only delivered all the Christmas presents all over the world, but also kicked Dracula's ass? We'd go down in the history books as gods.
Maybe you're right.
If you're gonna go all the way, right, buddy?
Okay, let's do it! To Transylvania! I'm just worried that we won't have enough time.
Of course we do. This is the fastest car around, don't you remember?
Oh, yeah! We'll be right back. You just change the channel with your crotch?
What? No, I have a remote in my lap.
Okay, sure. And what was wrong with the channel I chose?
We're on a mission here, Egg. A mission to take over Christmas. You gotta have something hard and heavy, rocking metal kind of junk, you know?
This is more rock than metal.
Find it. What?
What about Christmas songs? Would those be appropriate?
Christmas songs suck, so no. Maybe if they ever combined Christmas with metal, then we'd have something.
Yeah!
We should do that.
Do what?
Make a metal Christmas song.
We don't make songs. We can't play instruments or sing or anything.
You just do like a guitar sound and I'll sing. We record that and send it to some record company. Then that's when they make us millionaires.
I don't think it'll be that easy.
Why are you always so negative?
You really need to watch where you're going!
Well, maybe I wouldn't have to watch where I'm going if I didn't have to convince you to make this $1 million song with me. Did we run over a guy?
Yeah, we did!
What was he doing?
Just standing in the road!
Well, do you think we killed him?
Yes. You're lost!
I am not lost.
The trees are orange and purple. You have no idea where we are.
Oh, great. We're stuck in a loop.
Oh, great. This will take hours to get out of. Why'd you stop?
There's a guy standing in front of our car.
Why didn't you just run over him like the other guy?
I didn't see the other guy, okay?
Well, then why did you have to see this guy?
Because I was watching the road, okay? Look, I'm gonna go see what he wants.
That took you 4 minutes!
You counted?
Yes, I did.
Huh. Well, that guy's coming with us.
Coming with us?
Yes.
Why?
I don't know. He's in here now, and I'm not kicking him out. So, yeah.
Fine, let's just go.
Uh-huh, that's great. Now could you get your sleeve out of my eye? You have a very small hands. Like a baby.
I think he's mad!
What the fuck, hitchhiker guy?
I think he was trying to change the radio station.
You got the problem with my radio, huh, buddy? You got the problem? Huh? Hitchhiker guy? Oh, I think he's dead.
Well, we better dispose of the body before we get pulled over for speeding or something.
Look at that moon. That is a great moon. It looks like one big giant face. He is like saying, ooh.
Let's go!
Okay, but I'm going to need an eye patch. Like a bit. Dude, you got a motherfucking god! Got a motherfucking god! Oh, Merry Christmas! Slept all night long. Wake up and go to the tree. What do you see? Blessings and boxes wrapped up neatly for thee. You open the box. You open the box. You open the box. Inside. You open the box! And by your father's ghost. You scream, then puke, poke your organs on the floor. Santa Claus kicks open your door, he takes your organs and hangs them on a tree. Christmas tree, ornaments.